to hobnob with the other teams. Jump pad deployed. Houses are proving to be real go-getters. They've started our first cash out. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the steamrollers. Socialites will need to come back from that wipeout.
This is one time they won't want to be the talk of the town.
The socialites have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Houses are back in play. The socialites are dazzling the crowd. They're opening Vault 2. Thank you. socialites are at risk of being snubbed. Only one contestant left for them. The steamrollers are back. Team respawned.
It's time to see what event will try to knock our contestants off their game. Watch your step. Things are about to get a bit lighter.
Contestants are probably contemplating a track and field career, at least in high jump, as our low gravity event continues. Complete team wipe for the steamrollers. Respawned and revving their engines. The steamrollers are back in the arena. Sure do miss the thrill of the game, June, but I do not envy the socialite's only standing member at this point.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Just past the midway point of this great match.
Well, Scotty, the contestants are performing well. I wonder how much of that can be attributed to the support of our sponsors.
A crucial moment for the socialites if they want to avoid a team wipe. Just one contestant left. powerhouses have started to cash out.
Talk to Crapson! Gas mine drop!
Be RSVPing to a team wipe. One contestant remaining. A team wipe mishap for the socialites.
Time to trade those party shoes for combat boots.
The socialites are back! Celebrate as one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.